You know, Cincinnati is among the worst cities for bedbugs.